What's up, people? Welcome back to another vlog slash video, and today is our third episode of doing stuff in the pool. So, guys, So, guys, today is season one, episode three of doing stuff in the pool. Yes, we made episodes. Amelia's texting. That's her sound effect.
I love it.
Yeah. Anyways, today we're doing our slime smoothie! We spent over 2 hours making slime. And say we're going in the pool. That my mom's okay with it. We're going in the pool. Let's take a moment. My tongue was a really pretty. Like, oh my. Anyways, guys, we're going to get in our bathing suits, get all the slime outside, and yeah. I'm recording. Anyways, guys. I didn't even hear what you said. Anyways, guys. So it's been like 30 minutes since we last recorded. They're like seeing the actual us, because like we're not being as weird as earlier as the other vlogs.
Well, a lot of
you're seeing.
We will be.
Yeah.
Ew.
I can't really see.
Hey.
If my phone falls, my mother's going to kill me, so I'm going to get a towel.
Yeah.
Well, at least if my phone breaks.
No one saw that, right? Even though you're looking right at me.
Okay, guys, so we have the slime floating in the pool. You can't really see it.
The pool isn't that bad, actually. It's warmer today.
Okay.
Got a lot of slime.
We got a lot of slime. Where's the bow?
Is it plastic? Yeah.
So I can do that.
Okay, guys. So we have to sit down.
Hey! Anyways, guys. So we'll still be opening up slimes and showing them to you. Okay, so.
Should we move the chair closer?
Yes, I will. do you want to actually? But make sure my phone doesn't fall.
Oh, your hands aren't as wet as mine.
Yes.
Anyway. Yeah. Ow. I got blisters on my feet, so.
Mickey, Mickey, Mickey. Make sure my phone above my ball. Here, look. Okay, that sounds good. Move the towel under.
Right, that would help.
Yes. Okay.
Hey! Now it's gonna get you to smash my phone.
Sorry, there was a bug and it was gonna touch me.
Yeah, because bugs touching you.
No, it was a dead bug.
Anyways, guys, we're opening up slimes now. Okay, so first slime was this blue one. You just like tape it to the edge of the pool. So our first slime is this blue one. Guys, welcome to the third episode of Doing Stuff in the Pool.
Oh yeah. Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Doing Stuff in the Pool.
Anyways guys, yes, this slime is waterproof. Nothing happens to it if you put water on it.
Oof. Stop! I'm just falling.
So yeah guys, this slime is waterproof, so here we go.
I think all the slimes are
waterproof. Mine.
Open the slime.
This is not coming open. The detergent that comes out of the slime. When you put water, can you open this for me? Hey, Shirley, what's wrong? Can you open my mouth? Oh my god, like, what's up with the sky?
Well, I do.
We're not supposed to be doing anything.
Why?
Because we might drop it.
But right now, we're not gonna put the slimes in the pool. We're just gonna throw them in the pool.
Okay, right now, we're just throwing the slime in the pool.
Okay. I'll dry my hands up with the towel. So don't put the slime in the bowl, just throw it in the pool.
Okay.
That's literally what we're doing. Like, there's no behind scenes.
It feels like gum.
There's like no behind scenes to this, like of us taking it out of the pool. We're literally just throwing it in the pool. All right, got a really bad rash. Looking for has been here the whole time.
Like, there's still some more in the bag.
We're literally throwing the slime in the pool. Like, I've never done that before. Like, the fact that there's no behind the scenes, like, there's literally no behind the scenes.
where we don't know how to do behind the scenes stuff. And literally, this is just us. Only this is one that I look at that.
Okay, I'm gonna put this one in the pool.
Okay, so here's this ugly, like,
this is like one. The ugly color.
So,
that one's really ugly.
Okay, I'm gonna have to clear some here. So guys, in our next series of the pool, we're going to be playing a game that we always play.
Yeah,
but it's going to be hard for them to see it because, yeah. So we'll just explain the rules and, so we got this one, this clear one.
It's going to be entertaining for to see us slipping and falling, right?
Oh, another container.
Oh, I love this one. Goodbye.
Oh, this one I want. This is no big deal.
This one's like an awkward one.
I don't follow it. Yeah, we threw it like that. Like that. Guys, when you, I give up on something.
Probably slime.
Nope, it was your goggle. No.
I thought I said no splashing.
You did not say you're splashing. God, I was thinking of slime on our back. And the launching switches coming out of it.
What? Is it on me?
Laundry detergent?
Is there laundry detergent on me?
No. There's just bubbles all over you.
There is bubbles in this pool. Am I using mine tonight? Okay, I'm gonna put this one in.
Oh, no!
Okay, I dropped it on the
guys, tarp. Be the big segment of this one because we because we have two of these things up front.
This one.
Oh my god!
No, take the container back.
We'll get them later. Is that the last one?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm just putting them in the bowl.
Okay.
Scooping them up.
But not mixing them. Okay, that was the last one.
Squeeze the water out. Where'd the clear slime go?
Oh, there's more blue.
This is a big turd. This is a big turd.
Wait, find the clear slime.
It's sticking to me.
Whoever finds the clear slime gets.
Guys, that looks really cool.
Look how pretty it is. Oh, it's the clear slime. So,
yeah.
Oh, living fly. I'll see.
I found it.
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, it's like purple now.
Why did you take it out?
Guys, look at the best thing it is. It looks so pretty. It's just not stretchy at all. This thing is so big. Summer videos like on Musical.ly, like this is no big deal. This is no big deal. In the water. Okay, I'm diving in the water. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay, something. cold. Okay, should I dive in the water?
No.
You dare me to? But not no. dive, like just go under.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, what the heck?
In the pool.
Wait. Don't do that.
Bye, guys.
We have to sell them the slime.
Smash that subscribe button. Here's the slime. Susie. Smash the subscribe button and comment down below. Hashtag pure oof
Wait,
squad.
We have to do our thing we made up.
And question of the day. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
So, what? How does you say pure? And
hashtag
I say,
pure oof.
Ooh.
Yeah. And then we have to oof.
Okay, ready, guys?
So ready?
Then we have to hashtag. Do you like warm water or cold water? Peace out,
welcome,
homies.
Guys, back to another video that we are just making right after the slime smoothie. Today we're going to be doing our game that we basically made up.
What?
And me.
I was just swimming.
Anyways, guys.
The shark is going to be underwater. I have to try to grab their legs. If they grab the legs and they hold on for it, we'll hold it for 15 seconds. For more than 50 seconds, then that person's shark. Okay, so you're not going to be able to really see this.
I was thinking, like, I wish we had a tripod.
If you want a camo, we can. Yeah. But anyways, guys, yeah, you're not going to be able to really see it, I don't think. But we're going to get her waterproof camera and maybe, okay? If not, we'll be recording.
I'm waiting
content.
For Amelia.
This is no big deal. This is ow.
Ready? I'm getting cold. Guys, I'm gonna put goggles on. Amelia, are your yellow goggles over here? Or do you have them with you? Are they outside of the pool or inside the pool?
Oh, it's so cold.
Are they outside or inside the pool?
I don't see them in here.
Okay, ready, guys? I usually end up for so long.
No.
And then we'll post the underwater version. Ow! Not ready yet.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna explain something. So, if we might be able, okay, so we're recording on her waterproof camera, and we might be able to post that. So if not, then you guys are not really gonna be seeing anything. Like we'll post a little bit of this, but if we can get like the videos from that under here, you'll see them at the end of the video. So yeah, we're just gonna play a little bit, and then we're going to pause the camera and play. Okay, so first let's just play for the camera one now. Like, so off the charge. Let me get it.
Okay, so here we are.
We're not recording this. We're not recording this yet. Are we starting it? We're not recording on that right now.
Okay.
It's just like there's like just one round of the thing. Okay. Ready? So, oh wait. Do the underwater bougie on.